Hi, Bert. We had some wonderful plans for your birthday. We were going to go to Scotland. We were going to go to France. We were going to be all together for your birthday. But unfortunately, something happened, this pandemic. And we cannot celebrate you the way we thought you deserved to be celebrated. But we still wanted to acknowledge what a beautiful, special person you are and wish you a happy birthday. By the way, we're talking very softly because you're in the house and we don't want you to hear us. So we thought we want to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Bert.
Happy 60th, Uncle Bert!
Happy 60th birthday, Bert. We miss you and we love you.
Happy birthday.
Salute.
Cheers, man. Wish you were here.
Yes. Be safe.
Happy birthday, Bert.
Happy birthday, Uncle Bert.
Happy 60th, Bert.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Be safe.
Happy birthday, Bert. We hope you have a great 60th birthday, and we can't wait to celebrate when we're allowed to see you guys.
Many more.
Bye.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
From one Felice family to the rest, not all of us are here, but Bert, happy 60th from all of us. Congratulations.
Happy birthday.
Cheers.
Cheers,
Bert. And 100 more.
Hey, Bert. Congratulations on your 60th birthday.
We hope whatever your heart desires will come true.
And we look forward to the day when the pandemic is over and we all get the opportunity to get together to celebrate all our birthdays in a much better fashion. Cheers, buddy.
Happy birthday.
All the best.
Happy 60th, Bert.
Happy birthday, Bert.
We'll get together and celebrate soon enough when everything gets well out there. Want to wish you all the best. Enjoy with the family. We've known each other 45 years. And hopefully another 45, wishing you again the best with the family. And happy birthday. And see you guys very soon. Stay safe.
Congratulations. Yes, stay safe, Bert.
Yeah. Mwah, 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 mwah.
Here we are on the patio at the Royal and Ancient Golf Club of St. Andrew. Look, overlooking the first hole and the 18th fairway. But of course, Bert, you've never been here, so you wouldn't know. Hi, it's the Rise here in Toronto. I'm wearing my Rosedale golf hat. You haven't been there either because I just went with Eric. Happy birthday, Bert.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Uncle Bert. Let's say five things we love about Uncle Bert.
He's very smart.
Okay. He's old.
We love that he takes good care of his family.
We love that he loses political arguments to his nephew all the time.
You do that.
And we love that he's just an all-around pretty awesome guy. Just is a great influence on all of us. Uncle Bert, you've definitely had a significant impact on my life, just shaping me and guiding me. And you're a brilliant guy, and I just love you to death.
We love you. Happy birthday.
From Henry.
Happy birthday, Bert.
Wish we were there with you on your 60th birthday. We understand that you just got back to Canada from the States. And I understand that while you were there, you were with your daughter, and I find that very odd because during the time of crisis, Bert, you should be looking after your kids as opposed to your kids looking after you. But I guess that comes with being 60. And as you can see, we've all have not gone to Aunt Lena to cut our hair, so everybody's got a lot of hair, and I guess that's more than we can say for you, Bert. At 60, you're not growing very much here.
Still got flow, though.
Yeah, you still got flow. So we wish we were there. We miss you. Hope everyone's well, and look forward to seeing you soon. Happy birthday.
Mr. Bert, 60 years old. Unbelievable. I remember the days of a black Camaro 3-speed. Unbelievable. You know what? We can't be with you at this time, but we think about you. And all we can say is all the best. Happy birthday, my friend. Looking forward to kicking your ass on the golf course. Cheers, baby.
Happy birthday, Bert.
Happy birthday
to you.
Happy birthday
to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday
to
you,
Uncle
Bert.
You will not believe how many takes it took to do that.
Really, just three. Just wanted to say happy milestone birthday. 60 is such a great year to celebrate, and we love you, and we just want to tell you that you make it really easy for everybody to admire you. So we hope you enjoy your birthday.
Absolutely. Uncle Bert, I just want to take this opportunity to say that I've always looked up to you as a role model, and I want to thank you very much for being the man that you are. And I feel very blessed to have you as an uncle. So I love you very much, Uncle Bert. Happy 60th. And we're really sorry that we can't be there to celebrate with you in person. But as soon as this is all done, drinks are on me. All right? Happy birthday, Uncle Bert.
Happy birthday.
We love you.
Love you.
Bert. You're getting old.
Oh, you are old. You're older than me. Bert.
No, he's not.
Bert.
He's younger than you.
Would you be quiet? Bert. Happy birthday. Happy pandemic birthday. It's a virtual birthday, man.
And, we love you.
And you're a good guy. We like you. She says
we
love you.
We love you.
I don't know if I love him. I like him a lot. He's a great guy. But Bert, we wish you all the best. Can't wait to get together for a couple of cold ones and watch a hockey game sometime. And, well, happy birthday.
Well, hello there, Umberto Felice. I will give it a stab, and I will say buon compleanno. I'm sure I just butchered and didn't have the Italian accent. So in the American way, I will say happy 60th birthday. You know, I really don't know the official age when old begins, but I think 60 might start to be up there where you can officially say you are old, but you certainly don't look it. I know obviously celebrating your 60th in quarantine in this uncertain time isn't necessarily the best way to do it, but I know you'd be with Mary, at least the boys. I'm sure Alicia and her family would love to be with you as well, but I know once you're out of the quarantine, you will certainly have a great celebration. I will certainly be one to celebrate with you. I've had obviously a long time together, and I think you know that I respect you with the highest regard. You've been a great mentor, leader, but most of all, been a great friend. So couldn't ask for anything better from a work perspective, obviously. But first and foremost, just have a great celebration. I'll make sure I save a good bottle of Camus. And once we're able to get together and partake in a good glass or two of wine, we'll certainly do that. So again, buon compleanno. Enjoy, have a great time, and have a great time with the family. See ya.
You are the most wonderful, delightful, kind, thoughtful, generous man that I've ever met. Mary knows that I've always said I want to find a man like Bert to marry, and she kept saying no, and I said yes. I think most importantly for me, Bert, the reason you're so special is you are a surrogate father to my two boys who love you, who respect you, who look up to you as a role model, and I am so grateful for that. Bert, I want to wish you an amazing 60th birthday. I wish we could have somehow celebrated in person, but that wasn't to be. But you'll always remember your 60th COVID-19 birthday, won't you, my brother-in-law? I think you're delicious, and I love you very, very much, and I wish you the happiest of birthdays. Mwah.
Happy birthday, Bert. Looking forward to celebrating with you sometime face to face once this epidemic is settled down, and hopefully we'll see you and everyone else at your virtual celebration this Friday. Take care. All the best, bud. Take care. Happy birthday. Bye.
Joyeux anniversaire. Oui, oui. Oui, oui.
Alberto.
Yeah, pa.
Buon compleanno, Bert.
Buon compleanno, Bert.
Okay.
From the day he was born, he was trouble.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Bert. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Bert!
He was more like a top exec from a working scene. He said, "Don't mind, but what do you mean? I am the one who will chill with my family." He said, "I am the one who will chill with my family." He told us his name was Bert Filice, and he caused a scene. Then every head turned with eyes that dreamed of being him, who will chill with his family. People always told us, be careful what Bert does, and don't go around tree breaking employees' hearts. Ooh, and mother always told us, be careful who you love, and be careful what you do, 'cause we're all family.
Bert Filice is my bro. He's just a guy who claims that now he's 6-0. Oh yeah, the big 6-0. He says he is the one to turn the big 6-0.
For 60 years and for 0 nights, he's been in control. But who can stand when he's in demand? His dreams and plans. Who will chill with his family? So take our strong advice. Just remember to always think young. Don't think young.
Happy birthday, we love you.
Happy birthday!
have a day.